against all the evil that Battle Royale produces, all the mediocrity that game companies allow, we send to them only you. Play and play until it is done.
So, we have some good news. We are just about done with the Dragon's Return ending. We did everything we needed to do. We just got to go through the rest of the game. So, I have to fight Owl. I have to, what else? I just have to go through the game and do everything else. That's the only thing I have to do now. To get the Dragon's Return ending. And... stabby stabby! I am still somewhat fighting the cold that I caught. Yes, kill him! Watch out for that stupid, like, camera. And, hooah! Get off of me with your kicks. That was a thrusting kick. My bad. Okay. Okay. I never realized that was a thrusting attack that he would do with that kick. Oh shit, poison. Gotcha. Fine. Right, since I do not want to fight Owl right now with it having. Okay, let's go ahead and rest up. Okay, so now we fight Owl.
お主のことはよく覚えているぞ。じじ、父上、生きておいで、だったと。計り事よ、お前こそ。あの世死んだと思うておったが、巫女様の落ち着いた。パラダバイネア。第一、今より巫女死ぬ。
Break the iron code.
できま、できぬ、 なんと。 せがれよ。 なぜ、 この父の思いがわからぬのだ。 忍びの掟を忘れたか。
掟は己で定める。 そう決めました。
Lobby's like, he thinks that he's gonna fool me with the crying and everything. This bomb. See, From Software makes really good games. Sam, thank you for the host. They make really good games. I just hate, like, how the freaking camera is, like, your biggest enemy in them. Go. Watch out for the bombs. Mortal Blade is probably the best thing that you can use to whittle down health and posture at the same time. Back. Out for that poison. Wait, why am I not losing spirit emblems? Usually I would lose spirit emblems for using the dragon's immortal blade. But that's not the case here. Am I glitching the game? Can I use the Mortal Blade without any drawbacks? Yeah. Seems like I can do that. Slicey. Watch out. Well, considering how much of a hard time I fought him the first time, or at least his secret fight to fight Al, I'm actually doing pretty good. You got posture back. I love how we like we trade blows sometimes, and it's just like, you know, we wind up hitting each other. Yeah. Hey, come on. Jump away. Feels kind of weird that I had to kill my pops, you know? Okay, let's go and rest. Captain Monk. Great Shinobi Owl. And there's not really much I can do. I mean, I have pretty much all the vitality I need. So I can upgrade this to the max High Monk. It has no form and attack differs from person to person. It's only natural you rely on while performing. Okay, let's see what that one looks like. So we still got to build up the skill trees for... So that was this one. Leaping Kicks, right? Nope. High Monk. So, where are you? High Monk. Okay, that one's pretty cool. Let's give her a drink. Some monkey booze.
Sake.
Nani.
Mazu.
Saruto.
Hi. Osanaki. Iksabato ni watashiwa. Nani mo. So shitara.
Saru.
Hi. Urameshi. So shitara. Totemo.
Shinsu.
I hope it was one of the monkeys I killed. Alright, So now what happens if I rest? Rest. Cause I already had the shelter stone. Alright, now I go to the wedding door, use this stuff, get up there. And then we can head out to finishing the game. I hate feeling sick. Speaking of which, I think it's time for me to take my Theraflu again. Hold on a second. Not going anywhere. Just grabbing the little sippy cup. Okay. So... Again, Twitch, this is not breaking TOS. All I am doing is trying to heal. Ugh. Who would even want to abuse that? To the point that they make it taste like that. I hate cough syrup so damn much. Okay, so since we're gonna fight the Corrupted Monk... Everything should be good. Nice pellet, sweet rice ball. I'll take some pacifying agent just so I don't have to worry about getting terrified. What the hell? I'm supposed to be able to do this now. I already have everything I need. I got the white lotus flower, I have the stone. So why isn't it not letting me go up there? Do I have to talk to Emma again? Did I mean to do that? I accidentally hit the button. Yeah, I'm supposed to be able to get into the palanquin now and have it take me up. I already fought Al. I fought Genichiro. I don't think I have to fight him a second time. Because he doesn't come back until the end of the game. So, I'm going to have to just talk to him again. Ah, crap. Well, one thing I do like is that I just had the one ending left, and then I'll beat a story all four times. The only thing that I need afterwards is just to beat the Demon of Hatred and upgrade my skills all the way through, and then get my one of my upgrades up leveled up all the way. That's the only things I need in order to finish the game 100%. And since I already know pretty much what to do and where to go now, and without the sure ending's the bad ending, so it's probably going to take the least amount of effort because... Okay. Now I can do it? Ah, man, I hate it when games do that. Just an immortal blade. Oof.
もう良いぞ, Okami.
The run head. Palace. Alright, now I can go over there. Just travel. Money cave door. Like I said, I can do the corrupted monk pretty easily. After that, I just have to fight the divine dragon, which is an easy fight compared to everything else. I fight Genichiro, then Isshin, then that's this ending done. Then I can start on the Shura ending, which again is the bad ending. I don't know if I'll do the Demon of Hatred on stream or off stream. But I will do the Demon of Hatred. Alright, here we go. It's crazy that they put so many different endings. I know in, what was it? I know in Bloodborne and Dark Souls there's multiple endings, but the one that I had to get for like the true good ending, this one, the Dragon's Return ending, is ridiculously tough. Like, if you mess up, there is literally nothing you can do to save yourself from that. Okay, go here, pray. Okay, so I need one more prayer bead, and then I'll have that. And then I don't know if I need any more. Ow. Confetti. Yes. Shit. Okay, that hurt. Kind of funny how, like, when I first played this game, I said I wasn't gonna play it again. But then I decided to become an achievement player, and next thing you know, I'm playing this game again. Boy, now I just remembered what I need for this part of the fight. Okay, so I don't need you, I'll need Snap Seeds. So, where are you? Cannot defeat me, because you have defeated me multiple times, and I know your attack patterns now. Uh-huh. Now here comes the annoying part with the centipede. Wouldn't it be interesting if I would have managed to go through this game on my last run and not die once? Oh no, ah, I'm dead. I say that and then I get got. Betrayed by my own hubris. That was almost close. That almost ended very, very badly for me, so I'm gonna go ahead and... Nope, not confetti. Well, confetti could help, but I'm gonna pacify. Okay. Back up off me. Sometimes when Wolf doesn't heal at the right times, or that he takes so long to heal. Alright, gonna toss my phone over there. I almost had that first try. Jesus, take the wheel. go. Yes, I love the Mariki counter when it works. Don't have any. Yeah. Well, I do have snap seeds. Ah! No! 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 I snap my fingers at you. I snap my fingers also. Going to block. Whoop. Ooh, I almost have him for the next death blow. Snap, crackle, pop. Snap. Crackle! Ow! Get used to that, even though I played this game multiple times. Watch out, heal up. Too greedy with my hits. Okay. Not good. I hate the camera in this game. Out of all the enemies I fought, the camera is the most annoying one that's killed me the most. Okay, we're just gonna top off health a little. Heal up. Can't afford to take any fatal hits. And there we go. Screw that giant centipede. Alright, not bad. Was it second time, third time? So I'm definitely used to their patterns more and more. So where are you? Not you. Why won't it let me? Oh, because I already killed him, man. I can only have three resurrection things. Okodoke. So we go here. Fire skills. Nope. Attack power. Again, I just love that because I maxed out Wolf. You don't really see the attack power go up that much. I still need to get all the vitality things, the vitality beads, in order to beat the game 100%. And I need to find, like, where I can find the rest of them. Because there's so many of them that I have no idea where I would find the rest of them. I don't know if I buy them, I don't know if I have to fight bosses for them. Okay, so since I didn't really use Pacifying Agent, where are you? I am going to use Possession Balloon and Wealth Balloon. Where are you, Wealth Balloon? Da-da-da. There you are. Possession. Now I get double the money and random item drops. I love how I just don't care and I just run up to these guys, like, pretty much one-shot them. I know there's some archers. Yep, right here. You fight for me now. Hey, I got another balloon of soul. Nice. Come on, bring your pretty face to my sword. Oh, nice, we did. Ooh, bait. Okay, so I need that to get the giant koi fish. This part I just have to sneak because these guys are all over the place wanting to steal my soul. They're like an ex-girlfriend. Or just an ex. Even when they're not around, they want to take everything from you. Alright, go fight for me while I do this and hide like a coward. Steady. Hop up here, because these guys are going to come running around. I know there's one dude over there who's gonna try and mess me up. There's the one next to him, and then there's that one. Made it to home base. There's that giant koi. mentioned earlier. I don't, like I said, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the Demon of Hatred on stream, but I think I will, just because that will show that I did beat him on stream. I just don't know his patterns. I know where he's at, though. Hold on. On my phone. Hello? Hello? Hey, Dad, what's up? Not much, just kicking back. What's up? Yeah, what's up? Again, I was feeling sick when I went to go see you. Yeah, I'm catching like a little cold, but I am treating it right now. Yeah, alright. Alright. All right. Yeah. All right. Did he change the bandage on your foot? All right. Well, that's good. All right. Well, I'll catch you later, Dad. All right. Take care. So, I just talked with my dad, he's doing alright. So, I'm catching a cold, guys. I can feel it. It's one of those things where it's like, you can feel yourself getting sick before it happens. I feel my throat getting scratchy, I feel myself getting congested, and I hate getting sick. For many different reasons. Okay, I already fought that dude, so don't want to fight him again. I already got what I needed to out of him. No, sucker! Okay, hop up here. Again, once you know the game pretty well, you can kind of break it. Okay, that's a piercing attack, and I'm dead. Well, I'm not dead, but just slightly annoyed that I fell. No! Ah. Curse you, gravity! You've taken everything I love. Now you must take from me again. I love how I can just peace out of certain fights just like with a grappling hook. Which is why I always say you need a grappling hook. Even when you don't think you need it, you'll need it. Up, 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 up. Ouchie. Ouch. Nope, just avoiding you. Run, 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 run. Ah, crap. Okay. Not the way I wanted that to go. Alrighty days. You have to kill that person right there, otherwise they'll just keep spamming the soccer kick with lightning, and that will one shot kill you in water. Just dive down here. How awesome would it be if you could actually swim like this? Like without having to take like oxygen or anything? Just one kick and you're away. Now watch out for this giant koi, because he will insta-kill you too. Everything in this game can pretty much insta-kill you. Regular enemies, you know, the old lady crossing the street. You will die a lot in Sekiro. More than twice. So what do we got? So I had to start back from the last one I have, the last idol I had. I didn't get the one because those guys came too close to me and messed me up. Okay, just run away. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Like I said, I am enjoying going through this game. Ow! When I don't get hit by random crap, which is most of the time. Okay. Okay, the demon's down below me. Bye. You don't see nothing. You know nothing. Itchy neck. Rest. What do I hear on my phone? See, I always hear stuff on my phone, and I can't tell if it's like someone from work texting me, someone from my family texting me. Just get in this damn house. He saw me. Okay, that was very, very close. I kind of hate the fact that he can see you from so far away. think I remember I stood here one time, and I don't remember if he broke that down or if I just got too close and he managed to clip through the wall and hit me. But yeah. There is a way to kill him, but you gotta go through like a stupid amount of effort to do it. Rest. This open. Okay. Da-da-da. So I know there's a whole bunch of guys coming up. I'm gonna pop a spirit balloon. Open this up. I think this gives me pellets or electric eel. Divine grass, that's what you give me. Again, I hate when I start getting sick because my voice starts to change. It's like I'm going through puberty again. And I did not like it the first time, so why do I want a sequel to something I didn't like? Up here. Just avoid them. Thing about these ones that just kick the balls at you, you can just wail them all day and they won't fight back. Like they're incapable of fighting back if you just hit them over and over again. Da-da-da. Got this one. So we're almost done with this game, or at least this run. We still have to fight this dragon, Genichiro. Love this part because the longest time I didn't know what I was supposed to do until I actually did it. That's literally all you have to do is just jump down and kill the white dragons. The brown dragons you can leave alone and they don't do anything to you. Alright, here we go. And this fight isn't too difficult either. All you have to do is just time it right. When I first played this, I had no idea how to fight this dragon. Kaboom. Well, that's embarrassing. That's the first time I've ever gotten hit by the dragon when I was doing a lightning attack. Heal up. Where's lightning at? There it is. All right. Mine. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Like I said, we still have Genichiro's fight. We have to fight... we still have to fight Genichiro. We still have to fight Isshin, and then we get the Dragon's Return ending. Then after that, it's just a sure ending, and I think that's the easiest ending to get. The only thing we have to do for that is break the Iron Code. Nope, we have to follow the Iron Code and betray Kuro. And then we fight two more bosses. Okay, we're going to rest up. Isshin dies because of his sense sickness. Okay, so now that I do not need the possession balloons or the wealth balloons or the divine confetti, I'm just going to focus on... What am I going to focus on? Eel liver and what else? We'll do that, and we'll have a soul balloon just in case I die against Genichiro or Isshin too many times and I lose my resurrections. Okay, so now we have to go over there. And I do like how the game starts off in that area, and in that one area, and then you come back full circle to the end of that area. Okay, Sculptor's Idol. Now I could fight that dude, but I don't want to. I think if I fight him, I think I already fought him when I last played this game, and I think that's when I got the vitality bead that he carries. At least I think. I don't remember if I fought him back then or not. Alright, time to fight Genichiro. How many points do I have? I have 3 points. That means I can acquire another skill. So this is 3. So 2 of these are maxed out. I need... I'll get this one because it's the one I can afford. So this is for prosthetic arts. These are 3, so I need 9 for these, 9 for these, and then I'll max out my entire skill tree. So 9, 9, and 9, that is 27. Alright. Time to fight Genichiro. And, like I said, he is simple to learn because all he has is the one new move with the new Mortal Blade. Whoop. Heal. Boom. Like I said, I can handle Genichiro all day. It's Ishii I can't stand. Especially with like his precise thing with the Marika counter. When he has a spear, I can do the Marika counter on him easy. But when he has it just his sword, it is so hard to do on him. Like I said, you can't hear, I can't hear this music without thinking Lord of the Rings. It sounds so much like the Battle for Helm's Deep. Like, scarily similar to the Battle of Helm's Deep. Right. I am so glad I blocked that. As long as I can get Genichiro down and not lose a lot of health, that's fine. Because after this, like I said, he's literally the last boss. I fought him a lot of times, so I know his attack patterns really, really well. It's just a thing of sometimes my timing is off with the blocks. I can't imagine someone doing a no-hit run of this game. Okay, like I said, Genichiro is pretty easy. All he has is just the new Mortal Blade combo. So I think what I'm going to do here is I'm going to switch to the Mortal Blade. Because that does a lot of damage to Isshin. Alright, Isshin, let's do this. Okay. Watch those animations. I never like it when Wolf doesn't do the Mariki counter, because the Mariki counter does a stupid amount of damage to his posture. Too greedy sometimes, and that's I think what really screws me over. Probably more so than anything else, I think that's just that I get too greedy with my hits. The spear is a pretty good phase. Definitely gives me a lot more opportunities to use the Mariki counter on 62. have, like I said, Ishin is definitely the hardest boss in this game just because he hits so hard with just one attack. I know his patterns really, really well because I fought him multiple times just playing this game through for all the different endings. It's just a thing of sometimes, like, I get too greedy with my hits. I think I can hit him just that one more time. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and use this. My idol. So I'll get my resurrection back, so I have 3 instead of 2. Let's try to use rice. Posture damage. When attacking or taking damage. Rice ball. Medium vitality and constant posture. Okay, I'll use the rice ball just in case I need it. I don't think I will, but you never know in this game. Ishin is definitely not a fan of the fireworks. Alright, Genichiro, you're bye-bye. Let's bring out your granddad. Back, use the rice ball. One down. That was a thrust. should have dodged aside instead of back. I didn't know he was going to do a thrust attack. Another thing also chases me up, instead of doing the thrust right away, sometimes I'll switch up styles and do a sweep attack. I've always struggled against Isshin, no matter how many times I fought him. Because like I said, he is a really tough enemy. But I'm doing okay against Genichiro. I didn't take that single hit that time. I think it's just Isshin throwing me off with his patterns. I have a feeling this is going to be the one, guys. Crap, I almost stun-plugged my headphones. Wait, I forgot I don't have rice ball anymore. What am I gonna use? I'll use Divine Grass. That way I'm not stuck without any heals. Back, get my posture back. I think when it just comes to Isshin, I can't take like any unnecessary risks. Because I got his patterns memorized. Dude. course, as soon as I say that, I get stabbed in the face with a spear. Okay, we got unseen aid. Okay, so this is the fourth time I'm fighting Genichiro Nishin. I'm just glad that they don't really change their attack patterns when they start off. But Genichiro always start off using his mortal blade. As soon as I block those two arrows, he does that. I shouldn't have taken that hit there. I should not have taken that unnecessary hit there. One last resurrection to play around with. And one hit. Or one healing board that I should not have to use. Okay, that was my fault. I froze up. Ishin, let's do this. Come on. Up all the way. sorry I don't talk that much when I'm fighting Isshin, but he's a boss that really needs all focus. Back. Thrust attack. Miss. I think with Isshin I just have to get him with the Marika counter and get 1 to 2 hits in. Jump there. Did he pull me towards him? I don't know if I dodged towards him or if he pulled me towards him. Damn. So now I have one less resurrection to play with. I don't have any more of those little guys to play with and get my resurrection nodes back.
Come
on. I may need to switch controllers because I think this one's about to die on me. gonna pop a balloon of soul. Again, this sounds, the music, I keep on saying it, but it sounds very similar, if not the same, to the Battle of Helm's Deep. Like, go back, What did I say? I said my controller was gonna die on me, and it did. Go horribly for me. Almost bad. Yeah, I gotta back off, heal. Yeah. final phase. Now, arguably, this is a lot easier than his other phases. If the camera would just work with me. All I need to do is just catch him with his lightning attack. Okay, let's heal up with a pellet. As long as he's gone without doing his lightning attack. I hit that. Finally. Yes. Third run down. That will never not be satisfying. Oh my god. Oh my god, that one was... Okay, so I am gonna go rest at this idol, use his memory. Third run is down. Like I said, something so satisfying about saying that. And that's that I didn't have, like, probably why I was doing less damage to him too, is that I didn't use the other memories I had. Because I had pretty much them all. But the Divine Dragon really does make a difference. Okay, so... we're doing the Dragon's Return ending, so I need to look at that just so I don't do the wrong thing. Dragon's Return ending. Your divine dragon tears. What? Oh no 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 no! Please don't tell me. Please don't tell me. Okay, so purification. Already got that. Da-da-da. Okay. Ooh, that almost ended badly. If the prior steps are completed, the player can return to acquire. Please tell me I did not fuck this up. Please tell me I did not fuck this up. Okay, so I need to go to the Inner Sanctum. I get the Frozen Tears. Oh my god, please, 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 please. Tell me I did not fuck this up. I spent so long trying to get this ending. Please tell me I did not fuck this up. Please tell me I did not fuck this up. Please tell me she's still there with the divine, with the frozen tears. I really should have had this up later, or earlier. Your eyes. Oh my god. Must drink them with the dragon tears of the divine realm. Oh my god, I almost shit myself there from... I thought I messed this up. Okay, so... I go back... Ashina Castle... Not there. Secret Passage. Oh my god, I almost screwed that up entirely. Oh my god. I saw the Divine Dragon Tears and I was like, wait, that's the regular ending. That's the freaking, it's not Immortal Severance ending. Okay, so this one, I give him the Frozen Tears with the Divine Dragon Tears. Alright. Give the dragon. There we go. Oh my god. I almost just pressed X like just to fast forward because I thought I had everything. Oh my god. That one was. That would have been one of my biggest blunders yet.
Dude.
Alright, now we got the true ending. All we have left is the bad ending, upgrading all the skills, upgrading all the all the weapons. After that, we are done with Sekiro and beating the Demon of Hatred. That's all we need to do.
さようなら、 みんな。 私は 行かねばなりません。 我らの因果を 断ち切るために。 とても長い旅になります。 それでも共に 来てくださるのですか？
はい。
ありがとう、竜の忍びよ。九郎殿も喜んでおります。参りましょう。西に神なる竜の故郷に。
There we go, that's the next ending down. Oh my god. Like, I legit almost freaked out when I saw just that one. Alright. Let's start the fourth playthrough. So all we need now is the sure ending, which is the bad ending. I'll probably save that for another day. But right now, I gotta go eat. I gotta go take care of my dogs. So we're gonna go send it to... So we have a couple of people that I have in mind. There's Base Fairy, aka Nikki. We got Chelsea. We got Exactly May. And we got Turgo. So if you guys... I'm gonna put a poll. New poll.
Chelsea,
Turgo, Nikki, and then we also have Exactly May. Alright guys, I'll go ahead and toss that up. I want to thank you all for being here today, watching me complete the game again. Like I said, we are getting closer and closer to completing this thing 100%. All we need now is just the last bit of stuff. We just need to do the last bosses, the secret boss, and then,
Mezamete kudasai. Anata no aruji no tame.
Oh boy, I really have to go to the bathroom. All this water I'm drinking to fight off this cold I have. Alright, let's go and see who do we got. So nobody's voting yet, so we're gonna go ahead and just pick. So right now, Chelsea's doing a thing where she's racing with people on Zelda. So we're going to go and send it to her. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye-bye.